Hello everyone, my name is Olivia. I'm from Uganda. I'm an English teacher. I help students practice English. Currently, I'm working with students from Turkey. We have been practicing using different methods. Sometimes we use books, sometimes we use songs, other times we can try the blogs. Other times we talk about daily activities, what is happening in Turkey, what is the season in Izmir. I also talk about my country. Sometimes we talk about wildlife. This is the book we have been discussing with my students. I graduated in Central Lands University with a diploma in tourism and hospitality management. I have a certificate in teaching English as a foreign language. I look forward to working with you. Bye bye.